Cooper's hawk is up in the nest this morning. Just flew out of the nest. It's dark this morning. I've seen both Cooper's hawks this morning. One just flew off. I tried to catch him coming back to the nest. One just flew back. It's in the nest now. See it up there moving around. Just came back. This goes on all day. There's the baby great horned owl. This is what I've been waiting for. Sun's out now, starting to shine on it. Beautiful little bird. Not much action. I'm glad I got to see it. That's the mama or the daddy. I was watching the baby.
Yeah, well, that's because they rubbed together.
That hackberry's not that old.
There's two mallard ducks in this little pond in the center of Summit Field. Yeah, that sun's shining on that water. This is a little better. Female and a male. Both of them flapping their wings. I wish that sun wasn't so bright. Thank you. Now the sun's going in. She's doing a lot of grooming. I'm getting ready to head back into the woods to go hiking. I'm leaving Summit Field. There's a white cloud passing by. Where'd it go? I see a deer in the distance. Oh, this is the red-bellied woodpecker, and there's the nest, that little hole there. I hear that sound the whole time I'm hiking. I spent a lot of time making video and taking pictures of that woodpecker. Let's see if the deer are still up here. Yeah, they're still here. Don't know how many. There's a big one down there. Yeah, let's go. How many deer are up here? I hear people walking up on Top Hill Road. There they are over there. Still one over here. It's catching up now. There they go, running up the hill over there. Yeah, seeing the woodpecker again. Still at the nest. Wondering if there's babies in there. Turned into a beautiful morning. See the deer over there. These deer can't get away from me. Now, where are they going? Aren't they beautiful with the sun shining on them? Getting out in that tall grass. We're gonna get out there and get some ticks on them. I'm not getting in that tall grass. Yeah, they need to stay out of that tall grass. Now they're coming out of the tall grass and going back into the woods. There's another one. There they go, back in the woods. They see something on Top Hill Road. Might be a dog. There they are. They keep running off and I keep finding them. There they go up there. Where'd they go? There goes one running off. Quite a few down there. Let's see how close they'll let me get to them. One bit it down. They're spreading out. They're taking me to areas I don't normally go. They keep going up and down hills. Trying to wear me down. Found them again. I had to climb a hill to do it. They're crossing another gully. They're not really running away from me, they're just making sure I get a good workout. Taking me up and down a lot of hills. And I appreciate it. Let's see how close they let me get this time. Getting pretty close. Well, this is a doe. This might be the herd of does. Good morning. Beautiful morning, isn't it? I think they like watching me as much as I like watching them. Got too close. Deer are all over the place. They didn't run far. Comes another one. They're still in front of me. I'm on my way down this hill. I think they're wanting to bed down in this area. So I'm going to turn around, go back up the hill. They bed down in this area a lot. They're waiting for me to leave. So I'm gonna head back up to the top of the hill. Just saw this hawk fly in. I think it's a red-tailed hawk. I was right about the deer bedding down. I'm up on the hill. I was watching that hawk and I looked down and they're starting to bed down. I think this is a yellow-bellied sapsucker. Where'd it go? There's more than one. Kind of dark in this area, it's hard to tell. Yeah, there's two of them. Two yellow-bellied sapsuckers. The hawk. Walking past this pond again, I see the mallard ducks are still here. Male and a female. I'm having a pretty good day. Saw a lot of deer. Saw a red-tailed hawk, Cooper's hawks, great horned owl, and a baby great horned owl. Two yellow-bellied sapsuckers together. A red-bellied woodpecker by its nest. Starting to rain now. Doesn't seem to bother the ducks though. Definitely have enough duck video for today. Evidently the baby can fly. It's not on the same tree it was this morning. This is the tree it was on this morning. I think the nest is right up there. There's the baby. I like the way the sun is shining on it. One last look. I'm hiking the Corbley Trail on my way down to my car.